Wednesday we are going to Rochester
for the Dickensian Festival.
For the Dickensian Festival. But at the moment we're trying to get parked and it's not really going to plan, is it? No. And what's time? It's
half past 11.
And I'm starving. I haven't eaten a coffee. But I can't even speak because I haven't had a coffee. Haven't had a coffee today or a cup of tea. And I really need one. So get me to the
tea rooms.
Yes, the closest tea room. Or the closest Starbucks.
Oh, look, it's so cool.
And it's really busy and we're really close to it, but we just can't park anywhere. I'll show you. And as well, it's actually really, really sunny today. And this is probably really close to my face because I realise I'm holding it quite close. It's really sunny. Lucky I got my cap on, but it's still cold. I'll show you when we're parked up. Finally got parks. We're now here. I'm excited to just about to see the parade, but we need to get coffee first.
And a burger.
And a what?
Burger.
And some food. And then we'll see the parade. Should be happening soon. There's fake snow. We've arrived at the Christmas market up by the castle. Just gonna have a look at all the little stalls. They're really pretty. So I've had to change to the phone because I've ran out of charge. Ran out of charge on my camera battery, which is annoying. So I'm now on the iPhone, so it won't be as good quality. But we're still just looking around all the markets, and it's so busy.
So today was loads and loads of fun going to the Rochester festival, Christmassy market, Dickens festival, with my friend Ellis. We had a little look round, and sorry I didn't really get to vlog too much. It was crazy busy, and as I said, my camera did die. Then I swapped to my iPhone, and that had no space on it. I take way too many photos and videos, clearly, so I need to get a new battery for my phone, because it just keeps running out. But with being new to vlogging, it's all stuff that I'm learning as I'm going along. I need, obviously now I've got a bigger memory card, which is great, so I can vlog for longer. It just needs some more power in it, so that's all good. But yeah, it's just some small clips today for Sunday upload, and keep checking back next week, next Sunday, with another vlog, and as well as the surprise that I did mention last week. I may mention it to you next week, I may tell you what it is. If not, it will be the week after, happening in a few weeks' time. I'll be vlogging, and it will be vlogs that will go on for quite a while after that, and it'll be weekly updates, so there's some clues, maybe something's happening. Yeah, keep checking back, check back next Sunday, because I might mention it. But other than that, like, subscribe to the new little alert if you want to be alerted for when I upload, and yeah. Other than that, I'll see you next week. Bye!